Hello, mother and father. This is your favorite son speaking. Something I wanted to say was, first of all, thank you for being my parents and not abandoning me on the side of the road at birth. I know I can be quite stubborn, so I feel really grateful that y'all have put up with me all these years. Thank you for driving me to and from school and speeding through traffic in the morning for the past 13 years despite the long distance. One last thing is, I really hope you guys don't worry about me too much in college. I promise I will try my best to study, get good grades, and not party too much. But yeah, once again, thank you for everything.
I finally can graduate. 我其实也没有什么想要跟你们说的，就谢谢你们这17年来的照顾。然后中佑全，我不该讲他全，哦，没差，我弟加油一点，以后你想要读好学校，你现在就不要一直混，加油。好，反正就谢谢你们啦。好，毕业了，拜拜，耶、yeah.
母さん、お父さん、この18年間育ててくれてありがとう。今まで大変なこともあったけど、2人のおかげでここまで成長することができました。そしてこの学校に入らせてくれてありがとう。これからどこの学校に行くのかまだわからないけど、温かく見守ってくれると嬉しいです。今までありがとう。そしてこれからもよろしくお願いします。
嗨，爸爸妈妈，谢谢你们在我在 HIS 的这14年以来的照顾。我要出国了，记得每个月都要来 visit 我。我不要当你们的代购，拜拜。
엄마아빠아들서범규입니다원래지금준비를제대로안했지만그냥저준비안하는게더진심인거에핑계로그냥말뭐그감사한말해야되는데내생각에는아빠는당연히뭐감사한말에그별로중요시안하고엄마만그런말에뭐고맙다는말좋아하니까뭐이렇게뭐학교보내고자고잘키우고그런것도있지만내생각에는제일중요한거는그냥태어나게해준것부터그게고마그인생이즐거우니까잘살았으니까그냥태어나주게한것부터그게제일기쁜것같아
谢谢爸爸能让我过上衣食无忧的生活，谢谢妈妈的教养与陪伴，是你们一直以来的努力成就了今天的我。虽然我常常让你们操心，在生活中也有许多的小摩擦，我也在很多事上固执己见，但是我依然觉得能成为你们的女儿是很幸运的，也是一种骄傲。我想要跟我的妹妹们说，在加拿大的学校一定会面临许多的挑战，希望你们要勇敢，然后在家也要做孝顺的女儿们。上大学以后，我依然会保持对人生积极的心态，以及勇往直前的那股冲劲，更会同时照顾好我自己，所以你们不需要太担心。
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for supporting me down this path. And to my sister, whether or not you may be watching this, thank you for all the things that you have done for me. And see you soon in the Netherlands. Bye-bye.
我想感谢爸爸妈妈，就是在我有时候情绪低落的时候会鼓励我，但是我不要放弃， 因为妈妈曾经对我说过，如果你没有在进步，就是在退步，所以我也要继续努力。然后也谢谢爸爸跟妈妈每天都在我上下学，因为这是一件很繁琐的小事情，但是你们依然把它做得很好，帮助了我许多。然后我相信接下来的四年，我也会继续努力。
Hey, mom and dad, it's been a hectic 18 years of life, hasn't it? You know, we've traveled so many places and I've been to so many schools. And I want to just say thank you for all the different and varying experience you've been able to give me. Although there have been challenging times, I will not lie, and college looks daunting since getting into college seems pretty hard right now. I'm still very grateful for everything you've done and all the things you sacrificed to just allow me to go into the world and try my best to become successful in the world. I hope I could have an amazing 4 years ahead of me and I could make you proud by, well, graduating college eventually. Well, I hope you see this video. When you see this video, I hope you don't cry. I'm just so thankful. Thank you, mom and dad.
Thank you, Baba and Mama. It's very hard to earn and care for me, so I can grow up in a happy environment. And thank you for all of you that call me every morning as my alarm, and for coming to school.我也很感谢你们包容我的脾气跟支持我做的所有决定，谢谢你们，我要毕业了，拜拜。
就很感谢你们过去这样载我到学校，从哥哥他们这样开了同一条路，开了大概超过十年了，然后也愿意这样子每个周末之前这样带我去台中念吉他。妈妈也真的非常感谢你，这样每天早上这样需要早上这么早爬起来，然后还要像飙车来学校，让我中午可以准时出去买午餐。然后也 shout out to 佳佳浩浩，就 thanks for sponsoring me for YouTube Premium， 这我都是第三个了。哥哥他们之前都这样子从大学这样毕业，都这样过来了，想必我应该也是可以船到桥头自然直。希望你们今天晚上graduation 你们可以很开心，拜拜。
엄마빠안녕아홉살때대만에왔던엄마빠딸이벌써열아홉살이되어서졸업을해내가여기까지올수있었던건엄마아빠의덕이가장큰건알고있지엄마입맛이까다로운딸을위해11년동안밥사주고아침마다짜증내도나를포기안하고깨워줘서너무고마워항상나의수다를들어주고내마음을헤아리는말과현실적인조언을해줘서너무고마워엄마덕분에많은위로를받았어아빠처음에는대만오기싫었지만나대만데리고와가지고평생겪어보지못할경험을하게해줘서너무고마워가끔은너무현실적인아빠가미웠지만아빠가있어서내가할일을잘해낸것같아언니나한테틱틱대고무심해보이지만나는언니의진심을알아항상나신경써줘서고맙고난기댈수있는언니가있어서너무좋아그리고이모나를위해서대만까지날라줘서너무고마워우리다같이재밌게놀자우리가정너무사랑해
谢谢妈妈，谢谢你每天都载我来上学，非常的辛苦，也谢谢你每天帮我煮饭，虽然我都没有吃完，但是还是很谢谢。然后谢谢我的爸爸，谢谢你爸爸，因为你每天都很晚回家，一直工作，这样才能赚很多钱，才能让我来这个学校。虽然好像上次学费忘了交什么的，但是还是谢谢你们，谢谢喽，拜。
Hey besties, to my mother and father, I want to say thank you for all the opportunities you have given for me and the sacrifices you have made so I can be where I am today. I wouldn't be here without you guys, literally. Thank you for being my number one support system and constantly pushing me to do better every day. I know I still don't say this enough, but you guys are kind of cool, I guess. To Jada, thank you for being my best friend. Thank you for being my number one supporter and hater. I cannot wait to continue the next chapter of my life with you. To my friends and family, thank you for all the support you have given me throughout high school and being my number one support system and my home away from home. I love you guys.
我想感谢我家人一直以来的支持和陪伴，然后首先我想感谢我爸爸，感谢你努力工作，然后栽培我，让我读书，然后为我的教育默默的付出，然后同时我也想感谢我妈妈在后面支持我，谢谢。
四年前从美国回来，我都不适应。现在透过你们的支持和指导，我在台湾的生活让我留下很多难忘的回忆。妈妈，我会很想你做的菜，还有你帮我买喜欢的衣服。爸爸，我会很想念当九年级时你说，我说我喜欢吃蛋挞。你就每次去面包店都会帮我买一个，到现在我不知道怎么跟你讲，我吃腻了。And Loretta, I hope you don't miss me too much because I know you will. 爱你们，拜拜。
So someone once said that 我有爸爸的味道。And I'm very proud of that. And Dad, thank you so much for being the rock of this family. So from teaching me algebra at the dining table to always showing up to all of my fencing competitions, you have always made me feel safe and understood. I'm sorry for stressing you out and giving you a bit of white hair. As I got older, I started looking more and more like my mom as well. Mom, thank you for teaching me things. From painting my nails and cooking to responsibility and technicalities in daily life, I know I don't always do a good job, but I hope that you know that you are my role model, and I always try my hardest to be just like you. So thank you for giving me not only a path, but also footsteps to follow. Lastly, Ryan, my little brother, who's not so small anymore, you are one of my best friends and biggest supporters. Thank you for keeping my secrets and performing music with me at festivals and shows, and please keep working hard and take care of mom and dad while I'm gone. 我会好好照顾自己 and please don't worry about me too much.
好，对，好。妈妈和爸爸 ，I just want to say thank you to all these years you've helped to raise me. 最初にパパ、この数年間にやりたいことをやらせてくれてありがとう。しかも何があったらいつも守ってくれてありがとう。人生の中でいろんな使えることと大切なことを教えてくれてありがとう。パパがいなかったらこんなに自立してなかったと思う。こんなにいいお父さんになってくれてありがとう。然后妈妈，虽然你有时候很像我的姐姐，谢谢你，一直都在旁边支持我。从小开始你就一直在旁边帮助我，让我学习新的东西，一直让我变越来越好的一个人，谢谢你当这么好的妈妈。我想要跟你们两个人说谢谢，谢谢你们让我变成我，谢谢你们让我成为今天的我。二人がいなかったらこんな人にはなれなかったと。没有你们的话，我没有办法这么的独立。谢谢你们一直支持我和陪伴我，谢谢你们一直为了我这么加油。这么的加油，谢谢你们让我享受我的人生和让我这么幸福，谢谢你们当我的爸爸妈妈。
我要感谢我爸妈一直以来对我做的所有一切，不管是经济上的支持或者是精神上的鼓励，我都要非常感谢你们。不管我有时候就是心情不好不耐烦的时候，你们都非常有包容性和耐心对待我。就算我早上没有起来的话，如果早上没有起来的话，我每天就会追着校车跑。我要去美国了，拜拜。
I still remember the times you sent me off to preschool on the school bus and the fun times of us traveling to Japan. You guys have always been there for me through my ups and downs, though I know I could be really stupid sometimes in my decisions. I would also like to thank my siblings. I know we fight a lot, but I genuinely feel lucky to have such a close bond with the both of you. My family has taught and supported me so much.I not only look up to you, but I feel comforted by your presence because you guys are my best friends. You guys always push me to be the best version of myself and made me realize that life is really precious and family is very special. I feel very loved by your unconditional love and support, and I love you guys so much.
首先，爸爸，谢谢你每天都那么早起床去工作，然后让我有机会来上这间学校。虽然你常常工作回来都很累，但你都还是会在假日的时候带我跟弟弟还有妈妈出去玩。也谢谢你在我不管什么时候需要帮忙的时候，都会一定会抽出时间来，然后想尽办法帮我解决。哦，妈妈，谢谢你每天早上都那么早起床帮我跟弟弟做早餐，还有载我们来学校。不管是以前还是现在，只要我有功课，你一定都会想办法帮我，或者是熬夜陪我写完。我去美国一定会很想像现在一样，可以每天跟你聊天。但我一定会常常打电话回来。然后旭旭，你现在都越来越皮，然后都不喜欢听我们讲的话了。然后我去美国的时候，你一定要乖一点，不要一直让爸爸妈妈生气，不然我回来的时候就不会帮你买糖果还有玩具。拜拜。
엄마아빠안녕나인제까지너무챙겨줘서너무고맙고그리고내가미국가니까너무걱정하는거아는데걱정하지마잔소리너무많이들려서내가흰머리세개나났잖아그리고내가엄마랑아빠랑같이안있어서라인으로메시지로잔소리하지말고내가읽을수없잖아엄마랑아빠많이전화할게그리고전화할때내시간이 2AM 이라고생각나면착각한거야나진짜로놀물한시간에자고있어사랑해빠이빠이
Hello， 爸爸妈妈，我今年要毕业出国念书了。我想谢谢你们这18年以来对我的支持和照顾。谢谢妈妈每天愿意早上叫我起床，还有谢谢爸爸每天认真工作，让我有办法在这所学校读书。我也想谢谢我的阿公阿妈，每天愿意载我上下课，还有谢谢姑姑，在我需要的时候都会帮助我。所以我想跟爸爸妈妈说，虽然我们在这几个月里常常因为申请学校的事起了不少争执，但我真的很谢谢你们愿意包容我。我以后出国还是会继续认真读书的，所以你们不用担心。还有弟弟，希望你不要每天读书压力那么大，记得要下去楼下吃饭。